It was all a dream on the scene, making mean.
Then I came along and changed everything.
From ciphers to diapers.
Green jiggly things.
But the grind don't stop.
We just got a bigger team.
All the way to the top.
Mom, what does that mean?
The time is now or never. We are dream team.
I was gonna get paid for this.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Lyric Kane, aka Nini, aka whatever it is that you want to call me, back with yet another reaction video. As requested in the comment section underneath one of my other videos, today I have the pleasure of reacting to Lecrae, Worth It, the official audio featuring Kiara Shard, I believe that's how you pronounce it, or Sheard, featuring also Jawan Harris.
Psych. So apparently crack kills. I obviously got the name of this video wrong, especially if you read the title. Yes, it is going to be the video that you read in the title and not what I just said. Why did I just say that? Nobody knows. Anyways, back to your regular program.
The original video link will be in the description box down below, as well as all of my social media links. Please make sure that you follow us on Instagram and Facebook, Best Friends Since Birth. Also check out my music page on Instagram, Lyric Kane Official. Also in the description box down below, you'll be able to find my other YouTube channel. Make sure that you head over there and check out my music. If you like what you hear, go ahead and give the video a thumbs up. Subscribe, turn on notifications so that you don't miss out on all of my latest music videos, original songs, cover songs, remakes, remixes, challenges, and live performances. I have already gone ahead and jotted down the name of this video. Well, audio. I'm gonna adjust the volume. And let's get right into it. But Craig killing me with that hair, though. I can't even lie.
I support the greatest, giving both. Try to hit me with the bad vibes, let them know. Shake the dust up off my feet before they hit the floor. Focus on the ones I love, yeah, they're my folks. People let them talk the talk, but don't really know. Push me outside on the field, that's a goal. Going for conversion, extra points on the low. All I know is come up when it's to the summer. Work on top of work, you know we did a ton of. Moving low key like we digging tunnels. Haters, I don't see you on my Stevie Wonder. Guess it's safe to say I stay in my lane. Always on time, never hesitate. Watch the execution, I'ma demonstrate. Tryna hit me with your regulations. But what you mean, what you mean? I can never slack or back up on my dream. I'm a fresh prince, got me feeling like a king. Or maybe Will Smith, fall black like in my beat.
Okay.
You can hear me. Down the street.
Ain't it really the alley.
Ain't no way I'll ever let you in between. Cause what you saying with you? Cool.
Go ahead.
Here we go. She wanna know how to pronounce my name. I'm like, it's all right. I'm picture perfect. I don't need no cannon like Mariah. I'm making movies. I direct like I control the choir. I got it groovy. Then they kick me out the turns of high. A rubber W ain't the cleanest in the club. I'm flying.
Hey.
Later doing shows now, you can catch me on the road now.
Hey.
Home now. No one ever put me on now. I ain't
energy on this track is ridiculous. Moving low key like we digging tunnels. And haters, I don't see you on my Stevie Wonder. Got your own race, you stay in your lane. You don't execute, you just hesitate. Watching how I play, you gon' miss your game. You too busy trying to regulate. What you mean, now what you mean? I can never slack a backup on my dream. All these rings got me feeling like I can't. I messed the title up in the beginning. If y'all can't jump my jam. Jump away. It's okay though. Players mess up too. Once you see, ain't no way I'll ever let you in between. Cause what you say, what you mean, what you mean. I screwed the title up in the beginning, bruh. And I want to apologize. I don't know how that was labeled wrong. But it's all right. Players mess up too, though. Players mess up. But I do want to give credit to the right people on that track. So that was Lecrae featuring Aha Gazelle. In case you did not recognize the voice, my apologies for that. We will definitely be checking out Worth It featuring Kiera and Juwan soon, though. But that right there was definitely fire in the booth, in the words of Charlie Sloth. Absolutely love that. I got a feeling this whole album is just about to be ridiculous. I'm only on two tracks so far, Broke and then What You Mean. And so far, both of these were ridiculous. I need to know who produced these tracks. Both of these tracks were just ridiculous as far as the beats goes. Literally came in, just gave me life right off the top. Aha Gazelle is just like, he's just, I love his energy. I love Lecrae's energy. I love the energy of this song. Love the message of this song. Bruh. Need I say more? Need I say more? Get in the comment section down below and let me know what you thought. Was you digging it? Was you not? Don't be no hater. If you was digging it, tell me why. If not, then go ahead and tell me why as well. Tons of killer lines up in here. Let me know what your favorite part was. Let's talk about it. Also, tons of relatable parts up in here too. So let me know what you thought about this. Yeah, I'm loving Lecrae right now. You're like, I don't even know. I'm loving the kid, y'all. Him and NF has just opened my eyes in so many ways when it comes to gospel. I don't say gospel rappers, but Christian rap. And it's just, it's a beautiful thing, y'all. It's a beautiful thing. Go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to the notifications so that you don't miss out. Until next time, guys. Peace out. I'm out of here.